My lord.
Hi, I'm John. This is Michael. We ride our scooters.
Yeah. We're sponsored by KFC.
Ready?
They got Brazier and MGP.
Scooters are life.
We love it. Just when I scooter,
just can't go
everything
without
else goes. And
just put your music in, just forget everyone else.
Yeah, no one has to be there. I mean, even when you're going up the half pipe and you get stones thrown at you and abuse, you feel happy.
And getting chucked out of the park, just best feeling, just landing on the soft grass.
Pure adrenaline. Just, you hit that grass and you know up. You tomorrow morning you can wake up in some new game. You go back to that skate park.
What would you do without the skaters?
Nothing. I would be at home.
You reckon we just pray to for our skaters? Let's just pray. Thank you for MGP.
Oh man. And I've also got a little sponsor day before MGP. Contacted me a few times, but I'm not sure. I am amazing, but yeah, you're alright.
I like land most of my tricks, but I stack a few.
I land every single one. Paint's just
my thing now.
We're only allowed to wear dark blue tops.
Roll them up, get the tan going.
Yeah, everyone's starting to copy our style. You see, everyone in the park gonna have their sleeves like this.
And like the signs, like no scooters here. Like we're badass. We just ignore that shit.
Yeah, we think we're men. We're amazing.
Yeah, good.
You just think how badass we are.
But you always need to think about safety, you know. Strapping up the helmet, rolling up the socks, doing them, getting caught in your wheels.
You want to wear your shin pads? There's a new style going around, or you get one different shin pad.
I've got my shin pads.
I'm not letting you ride them.
I think it'll be safe for you.
Yeah. So, big up.
Sometimes I get really lonely. I'm done with my friend here scooting with me. It gets really lonely. And I like have to do all my pro stuff by myself. And just get really lonely. Can't deal with it. No. Can you stop filming, please? So yeah, I got to the skate park, and they took my baby. Scooter. Not happy. They also took my lunch. I mean, my mum made that for me. What's with that? Sure, their mum makes them lunch. No one makes theirs. Don't see me nicking theirs, do ya? Gonna have to get a new scooter now. Don't know when. Probably I can down it tomorrow as well. Those stupid BMXers. They ruin everything. My friend, he hasn't come back because they bullied him. So now I have no one. They nicked my scooter. Now I can't get out on it. Just nothing anymore. I'm not buying a bike. Bikes are too big and don't like my bikes. Better go home now. hope my friend's here soon. Hope Michael's here soon. Be able to set you up. Can't wait. Hope there's a boy's lunch because we'll get late on it. Fuck you!
Just losing my wheel, like.
John! Michael, where are you
John was setting it up earlier, but we had a little fallout when he tried to nick my scooter, and he got bullied out of the park earlier, but I mean, I'm proud of him, he's got the bravery to come back. And when we were trying our stuff, I tried to flare, and then they just come out of everywhere and attacked me, and they snapped it there, and snapped it there, and the bars come out, and me and my nan and granddad bought me that. I mean, my brother still beats me up.
Michael!
Scooter. John, come put me on. They're depressed.
Life gets hard. To
they snapped it earlier, didn't they? And I had to go home and change tops because they ripped it.
We don't have a scooter now.
What are we going to do?
Yeah, I might be able to sellotape it.
I mean, I had to go home and change tops, but then dark blue ones left, so my sponsor won't like that.
Yes, you could just.
Practice
with no
just
dead
old
man. Scooter game! Oh my god! Squats!
Oh yeah, they think they're funny, aren't they? Just because they ride BMX.
Yeah,
well.
Let's go ride
our
gay little BMX.
Just scoot your bike.
What are you doing? Yeah. Jason! What, John, go! John! My baby!
Through my scooter, it broke a little bit more. So what I'm gonna do? John chased him up there, but I'm guessing he got beat up. Could be dead. John, you're alive. Did they beat you up or anything?
Lost him. I think I gave one of them a puncher there. Took off his dust cap. Thanks, so.
What are we gonna do?
Buy a new scooter, with it.
Everyone in the skate park, every day I've gone down and ripped my dark blue tops. I've always had to go and change. Stickers have been written on my helmet. I'm going to try some fucking mad stuff. I'm really missing John. He fell out a couple of days ago. Yeah, I haven't even seen him in a few days, but I gave him some money. I think he bought a new scooter, which I'm really happy about. So, but I think he's done some gay one, he's him. He thinks he's amazing and trying to take him, trying to. So, really, just not happy with him.
better day today. Didn't get beaten up as much. And they didn't nip my lunch. Found a scooter in the bush on the way here. I wasn't as bored today though, because Michael was here today. A bit more fun. I've done some good studs. We did fall out at the start, but it was better after. We made friends. Shredded together. Yeah, it was a good time.
So, we're really happy today. John's back. We both got scooters. We both saved up our piggyback money from cutting our nan's gardens. Started off another new trend, the hood up and tie around. We've been sessioning out, turned to MGP and Razor. They're pretty happy with me. Get some new parts. Giving it up, aren't they? I like that. That's great.
It's John checking in for the scooter. It's the start of a new day. I can't wait. Just can't wait. It's gonna be amazing. Yeah. Bought my lunch and everything today. And should be a good long sesh. Should be pretty good. Hope. Might try some turn downs today. Maybe a 3. Tuck nose. Don't really know, to be honest. Just go with the flow. Just go do it. Don't ya? Yeah. Right, so, go ride. Or scoot. Let's go. In there straight away. After a little while they stole my lunch, so I'm gonna resort to hardcore scootering and then veg even nails. What's that? Anyway, they might move on to a toenails if I completely chew these off, but I have a bit of fluff in them, a bit of flavour. Yeah. They get in there before they nick anything else. Some new jeans today. Michael gave them to me. That's pretty quick. I think because they beat him up too much. Yeah. He had bruises and bigger bruises all the time. And, like, I felt really sorry for him, so I offered him some help, like some friendly tips, just to quit. It was as good as me anyway, but because I didn't want him to get hurt anymore, you know what I mean? And he's always getting really hurt, really, really hurt. But anyway, I got a new scooter and I've been doing some good stunts today. No one took the piss out of me because they don't like me. Try to turn down. That went okay-ish. No one laughed either, because my dedication to the sport. It's just up here. Everyone else is my dedication. Maybe pushing a bit too much there, but there. So, come back tomorrow, do some more!
Can I call you back in a minute?
Wanker!
Dead.
Good as my life.